Regional Numbers of India. Penny is here to tell us about writing numbers in regional scripts. The Hindu Arabic numerals are the ones that we use. They are also called international numbers. Penny now writes the Devanagari or Hindi numerals. Now she writes the Urdu numerals. Make a comparison and see. Penny now writes Bangla numerals. And then the Marathi numerals. The Tamil numerals. And Gurmukhi or Punjabi numerals. Find out how they are pronounced. Thanks, Penny.